all city now, Lannisters. You can't have it back.
We call Kitty.
Tywin, you're mine! Yes, I'm not unconscious, Tywin. The lads. Ow. Hold the line, lads. We're actually doing pretty well. All things considered.
Thank you.
makes it really hard to do this when the game keeps... And I'm dead. I'm fucked. Can't move. One hit, I'm dead. I can't move. I'm alive! I'm alive! Fighting, lads! Stumble one hit and you're dead, dumbass. Again with the stumbling. Okay, so this is where I'm gonna die when I run in like this. Thank you. And I'm down. Ah, I did so well and lasted so long as well. Alright guys, we'll do what we usually do, I think, and skip ahead to a bit later in the battle. Basically, it's just going to be my guys constantly going in and doing this, like we've been doing for the last ages anyway. Never know, it's in the background, all the burning ships. Quite funny. But yeah, we'll skip to later in the battle. The battle rages on! Continuously just basically doing the same thing. Back and forth between all these guys. I'd rather you guys not go down the ladder. Let them come to you. You don't exactly have a good track record when you're in the open against these Lannister guys. See, far more of them die when they're in a giant clusterfuck like that. They're still doing pretty good. Our reinforcements have arrived, but so has the enemies. I suppose on the bright side, if they fight them down here, my archers are going to pelt them from the walls. Plenty more Lannisters where those came from, apparently. Those archer kills. They do get their asses kicked still, but those archers do a lot of damage. Well, the idiotic AI have now pushed the battle onto the beach. Taking all the archers off the walls, and, well, not all of them, some of them stopped there. But still, it's only a matter of time before my melee troops get themselves killed, and then all the archers get annihilated. Which is not going to be pretty. There goes, victory is ours! At a bit of a cost, but not too much of a cost, thankfully. What do we get? Nothing, apparently. Although a bunch of the Lannisters are still alive. There is another battle there, is there? Yeah, there is. Did I leave the battle prematurely? No, there's an open plains battle okay, outside the walls, I imagine. In RP sense. You'll not take back the city, lads! No! Run him down! Or me, gentlemen. I got too far ahead. Oh, like I got an arrow to the back of the skull. Nice. Hands off my lad, you bastard. You're not taking anyone in alive? No. Oh crap, their army just like spawned on top of ours. Lag, lag, lags, and get killed. Back. Fight on, lads. I really hate how the reinforcements point for army should move up as your army gains ground and move back as you lose ground, rather than it just spawning all the way to the opposite side of the fucking map. So when you push forward, your fucking reinforcements is on the other side of the goddamn map. While the more you push forward, the closer you get to the enemy spawn point. So it's like, why? Ridiculous. Alright, I'm gonna skip to the end of this. I don't particularly enjoy the whole spectator camera for too long, and it's like, we've won. It's just a matter of how much crap we take in the process. Alright, well, that's done. I didn't lose too many men, thankfully. Have we not met Edmund? I'm pretty sure we have. You've probably heard of me. Yes. Ooh, shiny. We're moving out. Yeah. Alright guys, with those battles done, we are accompanying Manly. We've got a bunch of our guys following us as well. I would like to see these places, but I just know that I'd get attacked when the rest of the Northmen fuck off. Where are we going? I suppose King's Landing has like 500 men in it, right? I don't need to worry about it. Alright guys, I've grabbed a fuck ton of my bannermen. Well, my king's bannermen, I suppose, and told them to follow me to Harrenhal. Where we shall besiege the thing. We only need ladders for Harrenhal. I suppose it's a ruin, right? Truce. No. Lead your men in the assault. Have no fear, lads. It's just a giant ass castle. Well, I wonder if I go on that, is that going to push me up the side of the thing or what? What are you doing? Go up the ladder. No, I'm up. Great, some Lannister fucking cunt has jumped down into the ladder and now the AI's like, duh. Move! Movie, you pieces of shit.